I'm Grumps. I'm not so Grumps. And we're the Game Grumps.
Hi, welcome back.
Hello, welcome back. We are here in the temple of the place that the thing happened in the, and we were there, and then it went down, and the ice arrows and the such.
Right.
And now you're all up to speed.
Dude, you recapped it like a motherfucking intro to Dragon Ball Z.
Yeah. I Kamehameha blasted information all over your face.
That makes it seem like you haven't seen any of Dragon Ball Z.
Yeah, is the Kamehameha blast not what happens in Dragon Ball Z?
Well, they don't call it a Kamehameha blast. That just sounds stupid.
What do they call it?
It's just a Kamehameha.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize the blast was the part of that that was stupid.
That was really silly.
Okay.
Of you to say blast.
You're right.
There's no...
What does Kamehameha mean?
Kamehameha? It means... something like turtle wave?
That cannot be what that means.
No, it is.
Turtle wave? They're screaming turtle wave?
Yeah, because they learned it from the Kame Senin, who's the turtle hermit.
Ah.
So, it's the turtle wave.
You're right. Me saying the word blast really pushed that into goofy territory.
Well, I'm not- all I'm saying is it's not- I'm not saying that it's silly or not silly. All I'm saying is that it proves that you're clearly not a Dragon Ball fan, because you don't know that that's not a thing that they say when they use that specific technique.
You didn't know that I wasn't a Dragon Ball fan when you showed me a Dragon Ball Z poster years ago, and I was like, oh, Dragon Balls.
What is an argument right now, Dan.
Okay.
That is not what we're talking about currently.
What are we talking about?
We're talking about the fact that you said a thing, and that was a clear indication of that you did not know that that was a thing that is said in Dragon Ball.
A third grade, like, playground argument where, like, you definitely lose your train of thought because you get so angry as a kid and you can't, like... No, because you're forgetting that... Because when... fuck you!
I'm just trying to... just trying to get on this damn platform.
Yeah, trying to iceberg
It fucking... God damn, this is...
Trying to iceberg it like that shit you took this morning.
Yeah, it was fucking awesome!
I never heard that phrase before.
Really?
Apparently, iceberging is when you take a shit that's so large, it crests above the brim of the water.
Yeah, like an iceberg.
Good for you, Aaron.
Good for me that I came up with that term, or good for me that...
I assume you didn't come up with the term. I think the Titanic came up with the term.
Well, not particularly talking about feces. I think... Maybe it wasn't me. Maybe I didn't invent it. I don't know.
Well, if you did, then double congratulations. But I was just congratulating you on the turd
thank
itself.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
thank you. Thanks.
Where am I supposed to stand here? I'm just trying to get a lay of the land here.
I feel like you gotta do it at an angle, right?
Well, I'm trying to hook shot up to that upper area.
Right.
But I'm not... I don't care about the Desbresco!
Once it bites you... Aww.
I don't care about Debrerico.
Maybe you have to shoot it, like, right in the center?
No, I gotta shoot it, to be a platform underneath... the hole. That hole.
Okay.
Because there's a hook shot mark above it.
So then it looks like right in the corner, I would say.
Stop diving in.
Stop diving.
Just jump it. Just jump on it. Just get on it. Get down on it.
Jungle boogie.
Just get down on it.
There you go. Now you got lots of time.
Okay. Alright, alright.
Should've dove in. Would've saved some time.
Oh my god, I fucking wanna kill you. I was just trying to figure shit out.
Oh, there you go, there it is.
Oh, I need to back up! Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Before it melts, before- FUCKING LINK! DON'T FALL OFF- NO! God damn, this fucking stupid area sucks! God, fuck!
Okay, so it's going well. I feel like it's going well here. Watch out, once it bites you. That's all the information that we got.
I'm sorry you didn't get to hear about the Desbresco or whatever the fuck it's called.
Yeah.
Sounds like a delicious breakfast sandwich that you'd get at a hipster restaurant.
Is this fucking Tony Desbresco?
If this sandwich isn't Desbresco style, I'm gonna be livid.
Yeah, I am returning it.
Ran into the wall.
It, just, it really made that like sound of like ow.
All right, this time I won't.
This is the one.
I'm fucking nervous.
So you just need three icebergs that are equidistant. There you go.
Why do you fucking just land on it, you piece of garbage? Get on it! Get on the fucking iceberg! God damn it! It's gonna disappear now.
Totally.
No! Fuck it, I shot it fast.
Okay, good. Get over there. No time to scratch your nose.
I know, Dan. Jesus.
You're gonna wanna- oh, you can do it! Sizzle, sizzle, bitch!
Thanks, fuck it. Oh. What? Well then, how the fuck?
It's just to get the rupee.
What am I supposed to do? How am I supposed- Oh no, I'm not smart enough for this puzzle.
Why not look at Zelda Dungeon?
Because I gotta bend over away from the mic and it's fucking annoying.
Yeah, but that's hot for me.
Oh, there's one right up there. But I can't, it doesn't make a difference though, I can't.
Holy fuck.
But if I...
Goodness me.
But... How am I supposed to... Oh, that one over there is slightly splayed.
What?
So that I land on the God damn this! God damn this fucking
Watch
jumping
out!
Engine!
Once they bite you!
Do you wanna know?
Yes, please.
Do you wanna know what happens?
Yes.
Alright. Let's get the Desbresco over here.
Okay.
He's not even close enough.
I hope it just says it hurts. It hurts!
Yeah, that one's not over the hole, so if I shoot an arrow all the way to the end...
Uh-huh.
And then hightail the fuck... It didn't even land in the water! Fucking goddammit!
Oh no, the Desbresco! Oh god! Anything but its bite, which will...
Here's the Desbresco.
Okay.
Once it bite you, it's not gonna want to let go. I hate this thing.
Oh, okay. Okay, cool.
Good.
Yeah.
You get it now?
I got it.
Does that satisfy you?
Yeah, I'll be recounting that information the next
time.
God! There you go, looks like I got
I hate this!
Look out! Once it bites you, it's not gonna want to let go! Oh, I hate that thing.
I fucking hate the jumping engine in this stupid game.
We are 8 minutes into this episode.
God, I'm just trying to make the best of a bad situation.
Oh, geez.
Which is what this game is, a bad situation.
All right, Aaron, don't let this derail you. Don't get tilted.
No, it's great. It's a fun game.
Exactly.
Everybody loves it.
Hop on that iceberg.
What a legend. What an absolute unit.
God, tink.
Are you fucking kidding me? I'm like a pixel away. I was a pixel away from grabbing onto that fucking thing!
Look out, it's Desbresco.
Once it bites, it never lets go.
How'd you know that?
Wait a second.
You sure?
God.
What are your feelings on that thing? Do you hate it?
No.
No!
Here we go.
Okay.
God, I hope this is enough.
Okay, here we go.
Fucking Desbresco.
Yep. And looking up.
Got
yes.
it. Fuck.
Gotti! Yeah!
Goddamn lord.
Oh man, Aaron.
What?
I'm happy for you.
Thank you. Oh, a straight fairy. How useful.
The things you've been intentionally avoiding.
Well, now how am I- Oh, I just
That's
jumped.
It?
I just jumped
That was
there.
It? That was the whole thing?
Well, I'm supposed to jump over here and turn the nozzle or whatever.
Oh. Don't want to miss this. Oh, boy.
What's the best way to do this?
Oh, boy.
From here?
Yeah, I think so. Yes!
Okay. Yeah, shoosh is right! God!
Don't take your angers out on me. Oh, my pants smell terrible.
Yeah, it's because you've been farting in them, like, all day.
No, it's just... I think I've just been wearing them too much. They're also disintegrating.
Yeah, and you've been farting in them.
No. I don't fart. I glow.
Alright, well... it's not true. But okay.
Cool.
I'll give it to you.
Let's change the subject.
So green is what just happened.
Okay. Green is what's happening, babe.
Yeah, I bet it would hurt, Dan.
I know. It's just funny. Losing it over here.
Road work ahead. Oh. Yeah, I sure hope it does. It's like my favorite vine.
Oh my god, that's dumb.
Okay. Alright. Okay. Now we've got progress.
Whose vine was that?
I don't know. It was just some fucking guy.
Some person. Okay.
It was just a funny little thing. But it was. There were very few Vine people that were consistently funny.
Oh, yeah.
Most vines that were viral were just happened to be funny.
Gotcha. You found the map. The map was yours.
You found the map.
I'm squeedily here.
So now what?
I don't fucking know.
Oh, this is the top of... I've been here already! Gosh darn! Seriously. So what the fuck did the green thing change? For fuck's sake, what did it change?
Is this where we find out that you've already defeated this dungeon and there's no reason for you to be here anymore?
No, that's not at all the case.
I don't know.
That would be fucking incredible if it was. Because I do not want to be here anymore.
Why not just look at the walkthrough? Why not just look at it?
Because, Dan, I'd have to fucking pause the episode and write a number down on the pad, and I don't wanna fucking do that!
It could save you hours of agony. Hours!
Do you really think, based on how I've been playing this, that knowing where to go would save me hours?
If it tells you that you're already done with this dungeon, yes.
I'm not already done with this why would you think I'm already done with this dungeon?
Well, cause you
That's the dumbest thought!
You beat the guy and got the thing.
No, what guy?!
The eyeball man.
That's a mini-boss!
That's a mini-boss?
Yeah!
That's a big-ass mini-boss.
I know! All I got from it was a fucking... I got ice arrows.
Yeah!
I got ice arrows from it.
Which are crucial.
So I used the ice arrows to solve the rest of the dungeon.
Ah. I don't believe we've been over there with the spikies.
Maybe I could get up there now that I have ice arrows.
Yeah.
My favorite thing to do. What? What is so funny?
You're funny.
What the hell are you laughing at?
I'm appreciating your comedy.
Yes!
You did it.
Awesome. Now this is great.
Now this is what Daddy's talking
about. This is pod racing. Look, I change
it. What's the third arrow? Oh, light. Light arrows?
Ooh, look at you.
Mmm. I've played a Zelda game.
Alright, done. This is another mini-boss.
Oh, jeez.
Look at this fucking frog-ass motherfucker.
God, if frogs actually had teeth like that, it would not be okay. Oh, jeez, those hurt you, huh?
Should I just, like, fire regular arrows at him, or...?
That sounds good.
Yeah, it seems kind of like a pushover. Oh, what's happening now?
Yeah, I don't
know. Oh, Lord.
He's pushing back! God, remember that game we played with Ross a million years ago with the frogs?
What?
It was like a frog horror game.
Oh, yeah.
Where they would get possessed.
Deep or something like that?
Shit, what was the name of that?
Something deep? Stop! What a fucking a-hole.
I gotta look that up. I'm curious now.
It's called like In Too Deep or some shit like that.
That's not- no, that's a Sum 41 song.
All the small things.
That is not Sum 41.
Say it ain't so, I will not go.
Sum 41
sung this song.
Sum 41, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, God, what is happening?
I think I broke. Damn it, I need to... Damn it, son of a bitch!
This is not going well.
How many glitches have I discovered in this fucking game?
I don't know, but he just fucking wound up and punched the shit out of you.
I need some health. Fucking stat. And it is not helping me to not get hearts out of these things.
Frog horror game. Steam trade.
Oh, I got an ice arrow in. Fucking duh. What's wrong with
fucking
me?
Fucking duh, Aaron. They breathe. That's what it was
they
called.
They breathe. In too deep, remember?
Yeah. You're right. I stand Corona. Look out. Tuck and roll away.
Fucker's dead, dude.
Ah. Crash bash, baby. Oh, geez, watch yourself.
Fucking get hit, dude.
Fucking get hit, it's what all the kids are doing. Jeez. It's gonna come right down to it. Hearts?
Hearts. Hearts! For fuck's sake, are you- Oh, you butt-fucking me?! Are you butt-fucking me?! Huh. Yeah, no shit, I died. Maybe you give me a fucking heart!
Okay. How far does that take us back?
I don't know, man. To the beginning of the dungeon. It's fine, though.
Is it?
Yeah, I can just get right there.
Okay.
It's not a big deal. It's really not a big deal.
Well, you know what? It's time for next time on Game Grumps anyway.
Is it?
I really enjoyed this episode.
Why?
Because it was super funny.
Good.
And you and I enjoy myself when you enjoy yourself. Bye, everyone.
You're a real asshole.
I'm sorry. It's funny. Okay.
Damn it.
And the joy begins anew.